Hi, I'm Tom. I'm here to guide you through the online video trainings. In this video, we will be looking at the MTX multi-zone matrix. Due to the amount of content, I will be splitting this video into parts. In this specific video, I will be giving a basic rundown of all the functions and features the MTX has. The MTX is a multi-zone web-based audio distribution system, but let's just call it a matrix system. It comes in two models, the MTX 48 with 4 zones and the MTX 88 with 8 zones. Just like other matrixes from audac, it's fully digitally controlled with a built-in website. But the system also offers a lot of optional extras, such as wall panels, paging microphones, relay units, and so on. We will be talking about them later in the MTX peripheral devices video. Unlike the other matrixes, this comes with front panel controls for volume, input selection, bass, and treble, making this the perfect fit for all the small to medium-sized applications. Some of the applications you could think of are bars or restaurants, small businesses, houses of worship, residential, retail, and sporting facilities. I could go on, but you get the idea. Let's take a tour of the MTX and see what functions it has. On the front panel, every zone gets its own function dial. Four functions, indication LEDs for volume, input, bass, treble, 8 level indication LEDs, and a PFL switch. You can see a PFL volume dial next to the power button. Spinning around to the back side now. Here we have our power, both AC and 24 volt DC for battery backup system. The remote control options with Ethernet and RS-232. Paging input for audac paging microphones and or audac relay units. Wall panel inputs. These inputs count as input 7 and 8. They can only be used in its corresponding zone output connector. So any wall panel connected to WP1 can only play its audio in zone 1. We have also 4 RCA inputs with manual gain and 2 mic inputs with gain, EQ and phantom power. In the next video, we will be talking about the peripheral devices. These peripheral devices include APM audac paging microphones, MPX paging microphones with capacitive touch, ARU relay units, MWX65 audio zone and control wall panels, MWX45 zone control wall panels, WLI wall line input, WMI wall mic input. So if you would like to learn more about these products, visit audac.eu/education.